gallery underneath. It has, look at the gallery underneath this. Comfort Fit Gallery, you won't even know you're wearing it. That ring screams $3,500. If it had a big name like Bulger, it'd be $8,500. You take those same exact stones, putting 18 karat gold, put an Italian designer's name, it wouldn't be under $3,500. This is what I'm used to selling, Angie, on the Luxury Network.
Yeah, it looks like
things just like this.
Design that we had in the gallery at the BBB, and it would be the Y name, and it would be...
Well, not with those stones.
Or the H name.
David doesn't have anything like that.
He did do... Oh, not with Apatite. You're right, with Topaz. You're right, with Topaz and Citrine and that sort of thing.
I just remember Amethyst and Citrine with
it. You're right.
Smoky Topaz.
You would not see the Apatite.
This is a high-end Italian level. How many do we have left? Only three left. We can't waste air time. We're going to give the stuff to you, but the air time... We take up too much air time, it goes deep into cost, and that's not what they want. They want to give you the stuff as a thank you gift, and we want it all out of the vault and warehouse so we can show you new things every show instead of the same thing, which we don't want to do.
Two-tone design. Love this look. Just a very expressive ring and a great ring for the mid-finger.
Did you box that one?
I did not.
It's a big ring.
Telling me to.
No, I'm not.
Do it, he says. I will.
No, I would never do that.
I would do it.
Would never do that.
I would do it. Are you well? Are you ready?
Look at the size of this ring.
1, 2, 3. How y'all doing?
This in gold with a big Italian name is something you'd see in the big department store. This is not a jewelry store item. This is where the big New York designers and Italian designers sell. $3,500, $5,500, $6,500, Bulger, $8,500, Picciotti, This is unbelievable. $77.99. Beautiful flower garden ring.
Yes. So we said we're going to move fast and.